Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video we have to find two rational number between 1 by 2 and 2 by 5 in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us solve this problem here first. Okay, so first here given first rational number is 1 by 2 and second rational number is 2 by 5. Okay, so now here both the denominator are not same. So we have to make equal or same denominator. So first we have to find here LCM of 2,5. So first finding LCM of 2,5, and we know that 2 and 5 are prime to each other, so their LCM will be the product of the two numbers. So this is 2 into 5, that is 10. Okay, so now we have to first make the denominator equal and 10. Okay, so first making 10, so first write down here 1 by 2 by this way, and similarly 2 by 5, and taking multiplication up and down by this way. Okay, so now first making 10 equal denominator, so here 2 5s are 10, so taking 5 up and down by this way. Again making 10 denominator, so 5 2s are 10, so taking 2 up and down by this way. Okay, so now this is 5 by 10, and here this is 2 to 0, 4 by 10. Okay, so here both the denominator are 10 and equal or same. Okay, now we have to find two rational number between 1 by 2 and 2 by 5. So now again we have to multiplying with both number by a number up and down. Okay, so now taking here up and down 3, and similarly taking here 3 by this way. Okay, so now calculating this, so first one, this is 5 3s are 15 and 10 3s are 30, and this one 4 3s are 12, and here 10 3s are 30. Okay, now roughly discussing here some important calculation here. So here both the denominator are equal and 30. So now between 12 to 15 we can get here 2 integer. Okay, so between 12 to 15 taking here 2 integer. So now first write down here all the rational numbers. So 12 by 30, then 13 by 30, 14 by 30, then last one 15 by 30. Okay, so between 12 by 30 to 15 by 30 we can get here 2 required rational number. Okay, so therefore the required 2 rational number between 1 by 2 and 2 by 5 are, so first one is 13 by 30 and 14 by 30. Okay, again we can write here, so if we divided both number by 2, then 2 7s are 14 and 15 2s are 30. So again write down here, so 13 by 30 and 7 by 15. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks.